Yeah, so that yep. is also something that they have to consider. Yep. Pistol rounds now for Enter as well as AHQ.
Amanhola gets a kill on Taurus Milk, but can't able to respond on Taurus Q with a mouth. They're going to go towards B, and that might have opened up, but Amanhola able to hold his angle very well, gets two kills, and that just slowed down AHQ quite a bit. Io able to finally finish him off. He was very low already, but a spike not anywhere close to going down. They're trying to clear off the site before they plant the spike, but Io won't fall yet. Brady is left with one versus one situation. Wow, for Enter, they're going a little bit unorthodox. They have the Sova going down here. I was just talking about Sova, he just falls. Rainy gets a first opening kill. Amanhola has to back off from the bend and give up the side. Arbiter gets a kill. This Popo Man, that suddenly become a great round from the side of HQ. Remember, this is their eco round. And Enter, they lost two players very early. They've given away two guns, and that is not going to be a good sign on this retake.
As we do see here coming in from the side of Enter as well as AHQ is going to save Jake that will be able to take down EO, but it's going to be a numbers advantage for the side of AHQ, and it seems that this anti-eco round not working too well for the side of Enter. However, they will be able to even it out. Another one goes over towards AHQ, but whoa, look at that. Enter, very fierce indeed. One for one here. Oh, he will be able to go for the defuse. Where is Rainy?
Economy and HQ went in without with minimal utilities as well as just classic pistols, and that's gonna give them an advantage in this round as they are able to open up a kill on towards Arbiter. And Holachik will be the one to fall. Sorry, not Arbiter falling, but Arbiter opening it up. And now 4 versus 5, ACLX will be on the retake. He's gonna play closer, get triple P. No, loses out to Io as ACLX will fall. And another spray through. Oh, so much damage being dealt there by Enderman. Only Amanhola was able to deal some damage. Brinkstar Milk will carry them over the top, but if it doesn't matter for them. Milk able to swing completely 180, gets a kill on towards Amanhola, and will try and clear off Hooker here. Our Purple Man gets a kill on this Milk, but not before he gets traded off.
Very nicely done for Arbiter. That takedown 2 goes down with the smokes, and oh my goodness, A6 will be able to come in, but will be taken down from Rainy. And oh, the pop end up by Sandwachik, but it's not gonna be enough. EO will be able to take him down for the count as Sandwachik does strong indeed. There goes the paranoia, goes for the paint shells, will not be able to hit. Oh, Milk will be able to take down Pokemon. Or Q can't, tries to go for the Hunter's Fury, will not be able to land anything else. Nicely done here, coming in from the side of Enter, from the side of AHQ to take down Enter, but we do see the spike has been planted out from the side of AHQ. Oh my goodness, Milk from the side, being able to take down not one, not two, but three members of AHQ. Beautifully done, as AHQ's Rainy will be able to come and help him out. Sandwachik, last surviving member in round number 4.
Yeah, the chemistry coming from the breach as well as the race was just perfect. Able to flash out Milk corner after corner, and it was just Milk landing those headshots, getting 3 kills, and that just pretty much sealed the round from the side of HQ. They're gonna take the lead here, and it's only Sinhoatik trying desperately to hold on to his Vandal as they are just hunting him right now. Look at that, everyone trying to find this Cypher, and Arbiter might have found him. He just checked this corner.
Oh, Cypher. Sinhoatik turns it around for
win here, but I would rather them just go for a full. Oh. Speaking of that, Mao actually just makes me eat my words as he gets a first pick on Triss Io. That's going to be a great opening pick with his Guardian, a weapon that has just recently been buffed in order to try and make it more viable. And so far, it has worked out at least for Mao.
Well, it's worked out for Mao. Doubt that's going to be the case as Vandal and Phantom are going to be a lot more efficient. Yeah. We may see the Guardian only in certain situations. Oh, but we do see Sandwachik will be able to get it off onto Milk. Mao will be able to take down Rainy with a beautiful arrow, as we do see more and more Pokemon goes in. And wow, nicely done from B popped up. We do see the cage has been pushed up here. Very good stuff being shown. There goes one from the side of Sandwachik onto Arbiter. Will there be another one? There it goes.
Three on three right now. The retake is coming in. Milk gets got a couple of opening picks, but Mao once again with the Guardian. We talked about him not upgrading. It's working out so far, but Io able to get finish off him off. Finally, Milk trying to get a spike down. No, they are rotating fast in towards B, and they will make it before the Omen is able to. Popo Man is a little bit far behind. He's gonna take the portal for himself. So that's gonna be 2 versus 2 right now on the retake. Spike is just gonna go down. Purpleman opens up big on towards Liu. That makes it a 2 versus 1. And Amanhola will not be fall towards Io as he gets the headshot and they get a defuse. Enter takes the lead once again.
And that's the thing, I feel that is a very bulldog here trying to get off some shots on to members of Enter. Enter now trying to get in towards the side. Metal maybe where they want to be focusing their efforts to, but A6 will be able to take down Milk. Very nicely done here. Pokemon now again. Very sneaky here with his Phantom from behind, but gets flashed for his efforts. We do see EO as well. It's going to be 4v4 coming in from Enter as well as AHQ. Very nicely done there with the ball, with the line. Being able to hit. Whoop, there goes another one here. Khan will be able to take down one as well. Rainy will be taking down two. In this situation, it's going to be Senhuacheng against Khan, and it will be Khan that falls victim to it. And Enter now gets ahead 2 rounds. It seems that Bind is slowly being a map that Enter is slowly look very juicy to be using weapons from Enter here, but oh my goodness, look at that immediately coming in from the side of Enter here. Very aggressive indeed, coming in towards the A, towards the teleporter at B, coming out at A exit. Very strong indeed from the side of Enter to push it out, trying to go focus on the retake as we do see a rotate onto B.
Yep, still, the spike is gonna go down, so that's gonna be going towards the way of AHQ's favor, but they are right now hunting Milk, making sure he cannot save with the Sheriff, and right now they're gonna focus on the retake. Spike is plenty of time left remaining for them to defuse, and with 4 people, they should not lose this round. Popoman leading the charge, he's trying to spray through the metal containers. Oh, Rainy makes it close, but Popoman and Ma will stop them in their tracks as Enter gets the 6 on the board.
Very nicely done here from Enter. Another run here. They have been doing so for the past 9 rounds with a little bit of mixed results. But we do see that Amanhola right now will be able to open up 1 kill onto AHQ. There goes the flashes onto Rainy. Rainy right now, rather interesting to see that he isn't going to be following up that push and decides to go for the rotate onto A. Very wise choice here coming in from the side of AHQ.
They're just playing with Enter right now, but Senhuacheng is not playing. He gets the double. That slows him down enough, so the spike is not going to be planted in time as Io way too low. He's trying to get behind, get a kill. He gets one with 9 HP. Can he get a second? Improbable, but he gets it! Gets the double, but in the end, and looks like they are going in fast. It's A6 holding the cross there. He does have everything in his arsenal to try and slow things down for a bit. But Enter has lost one player. This Hunter's Fury does connect a little bit, but on the other side, Khan's Hunter's Fury does not seem to be able to hit his mark. As they get the spike down, Kant holding on the cross. Amanhola might be able to catch one player off there. It is the Raze playing on towards U-Haul, but little other than that, he's just waiting for the rotations to come in.
All right, Raze as well as Breach, if I'm not mistaken, are going to be playing towards U-Haul here. Very interesting to see how members... Oh, nicely done there from AHQ to be able to get their fault line off. There goes one. Will it be another one? There goes two. Will it be a three? There goes three coming in from AHQ. Towers for the side of AHQ. They do have to win this round very effectively here, as they're going to be pushing out not just towards Ace, not just towards Showers, but also towards the Teleporter and A. Khan and Milk will be able to take down two here, but Senhuacheng will be able to take down one as well. 4-4-3 with an advantage towards AHQ. Not looking good for the side of AHQ. Not looking good for the side of Enter here. Not going to be any re-rotates here. Oh, Ma will be able to take down Khan. Very nicely done here for the side of Enter. We do see more and more members here. Amanhola trying to get that, but U-Haul here. Oh, it was EO that gets him down for the count. Amanhola will be able to and will be taken down by Milk. Rocket, excuse me. Oh, Showstopper tries to go off. It's going to be a 1v2 fight here, but no, it's not going to be enough. Mouth gets his 3rd kill and will be able to get the defuse.
Win this round, but 2 versus 5. It's going to be very difficult for the side of HQ to hold here, unless they somehow... Oh, Shock Dart almost connects onto his Iron. The second Shock Dart forces him to a corner. Milk sends it out. Spike has been planted. Amanhola as well as Ma both get a kill, but Arbiter gets a double on A6 and Senhuacheng. Oh, Milk with the one tap onto his Purple Man's head. Gets the kill. Oh, this grenade is gonna do so much damage. The paint shells almost forcing him out. Both of them are very low. Milk doing all the work for his team. and they're just gonna get the defuse for free.
Oh, nice, he done another one for Milk here, and this could be another one for the side of AHQ. AHQ win this round, closing. Alright, so we do see here, very sneaky Amenhola. Amenhola! On to Arbiter, you sneaky, sneaky child, you. Oh, just as he was stuck in the animation, EO comes up and says hello. On to Amenhola. Enter right now, being a little bit, can sense a little bit of the desperation in them, and very nicely done there. On to Samochik as well as Popoman, but it's not going to be enough as Bilk will be able to stop that little. Oh, but wait, Arbiter from behind though, very nicely onto Anhoichik, but we do see, I mean, Hola will be able to take down one for himself as well as Asics, but we do see EO will be able to get one as well.
Right now, Popo Man, we're gonna kill Milk with his flame shell, gets two, and it's down to a 1v1 situation. Spike has already gone down, it's slowly ticking away, and it was more 1v1 situation. Popo Man able to get a kill, gets around from the side of Enter.
Range as possible. We do see EO right now with the Sheriff, tries to go for one of those shots, takes a little bit of damage. Oh my goodness, oh, right on to EO. But Arbiter will be able to do the pump and dump onto Amenhola. Matt will be able to take down Arbiter as well. Very nicely done here. Spike has been planted for the side of Enter onto A side. Really interested to see how Milk as well as other members of AHQ are going to respond to this, going towards this rotation onto tower.
There is Showstopper on the Ray, so they can use that to maybe get a trade on towards the cube. Popo Man has to back off. He gets shot through the smoke though from Rainy, and that's going to help them out. Pain Shell's slowing down Kant a little bit. But where is the Showstopper? Is it gonna be used? Mao as well as ACLX both get a kill. Rainy trying to even things out. 1v2 situation right now. The Sova is so low that he's not trying to go for a retake. He does have a lineup that he can do from... Oh no, never mind about that. And Hoaching will finish things off. Hunter 3 connects once and he will connect twice. That's a free kill for Mao. The third one will just be thrown away in celebration as they are opening up the A side. Only the Cypher left on towards the U-Haul. The spike will go down and AHQ in retake mode once again.
The retake mode once again for the side of AHQ. Doesn't look very good for the side of AHQ here hitting onto this map. We do see members of Enter right now with 5-man advantage compared to AHQ's 4. Doesn't look good as we do see ACLX will be able to take down one as well. But another one goes kablooey on to Senhoichik as Bill will be able to get one. EO will be able to get another one. Deck
at the double digits right now for the side of HQ. For the side of Enter.
And it seems that my predictions from the analyst table is going to come through if this keeps up here. 1-for-1. Well, you said that Outcasters are eating your words. Well, I have predicted that it's going to be 1-for-1 across all. So you eat your words.
I will eat my words. This is one of the unexpected, you know, results that we've seen throughout this tournament. I mean, HQ, they were touted as, you know, the favorites to win it all. And Enter is making them have a run for their money. They are making it very close. Sure, this round is 4v5 right now for HQ, so they have a slight advantage, but Enter is still leading in terms of the score.
Well, it can be a very close game. Can't be said yet here. I might have to eat my words because it's still 10
it's not
to
over
7.
Yet.
It's not over yet. It ain't over until the lady sings, that's for sure, as we do see it. 40 seconds left before the round comes to an end. Enter now definitely feeling a little bit of the pressure. There we go, a little bit of push, very nicely done there onto the Molly just to make sure. Oh, but nicely done by Milk there to take down one, as well as EO will be able to take down Mao in exchange. We do see one final member here for the side of Enter. Not a very good spot for him to be. There goes the flash there. Seems that there's going to be a little bit of hesitation there coming in from the side of Milk. They've got to be careful that they don't. Milk right now tries to get some of those shots off, goes for the pain shells. Popo Man will be able to take down Rainy with a nice shot. Popo Man takes down two. Milk will be able to take down one as well, but it's going to be A6 that gets it off. Kant will be able to take down one in form of A6. It's going to be a 2-for-3 here in favor of Enter, and doesn't look good here. Could be a thrifty here if they work this out. Well, not entirely a thrifty here because it isn't a full eco round. I think one member for the side of AHQ or on the side of Enter was able to pick it up. Arbiter will be able to take down Senhoichik. Is going to be a 1-for-1 here. Who will be able to get it off?
Yeah, Arbiter's not looking in the right position, but his aim was true. Mao not able to do anything else other than that, but still, inside, they can work with less money.
Oh, a little bit of panic there coming in. I mean, hold up, we'll be able to open up onto EO. Very nicely done here. We'll drop down the Incendiary to stop them from pushing. But we do see Arbiter will be able to take down one, but Senhoichi gets onto Arbiter with the trade. So we do see it's going to be 3v4 here. AHQ in a bit of a bother here, but we do see Khan will be able to take down Senhoichi and even out the odds here. Enter right now desperately needs to win this out. Oh man, I think spots out somebody there. Oh, but his aim wasn't too true as Nilk will be able to take down Pokemon. Goes for the Showstopper. No one is going to be there for Milk to hit that Showstopper onto, but we do see Khan right now taking down another one. And this could be an opportunity for that. Oh, Mao being able to take down Rainy. Gonna be very interesting indeed here.
He does have Hunter's Fury. If he connects on one, that might be an opportunity, but he actually just closes his back. He might not be able to stop his defuse, and it's gonna be defuse. Khan will be able to finish him off as well.
Slight advantage to AHQ though.
Yeah, of course, but Amunhola is able to open up with a kill onto his Arbiter. Io though will be able to finish him off. There is Bladestorm up and running. Exactly. We do see the rotation scrambling to try and come in. Io with the close range up, not gonna connect, and Mao will finish him off. Khan just only going through the portal at this moment, so the spike will go down for sure. 4v3. Mao might be able to win this duel. If he does, that's gonna be huge for the side of Enter, but Milk will pressure him with a kill on towards A6. A6 will be revenged though by Senhoichi, who finished off Milk, so it's down to a 3v1. It's Pomoman as well as the rest of the gang versus the Breach, who is playing on towards the side of U-Haul. He is completely surrounded, he's been tagged, and he is in all the danger. Pomoman with the nice blade storm.
Oh, very close one there. And it's going to be EO that gets taken down for the count from the side of AHQ. Doesn't look good for them. Another one onto A6. Very nicely done onto Arbiter there. As they do see that A is going to be open season for plants here. As you see, Pokemon will be able to take them down. Spike has been planted. Khan going to be very aggressive indeed. Gets taken down. Oh, very nicely done onto A6 there. Another one. But it's not going to be enough. Amunhola takes him down and stops.
Yeah, there is a rolling thunder to slow things down, and it's gonna connect onto us too, but not the worst. Pokemon opens up a kill onto his Io, and Rainy is trying his best. It's only a stinger, it's a terrible weapon close range. Here comes the Hunter's Fury, connects onto us one, that's A6 down. Rainy gets a kill on this Amunhola as well as Senhoichi. What is happening? Suddenly it's 1v3, and it's only down towards the Sova to try and clean things off, and he's not going to be able to. Milk will be able to clean things off, and
as we do see, Enter may actually move their way onto B, but oh no, Milk will be able to open it up. Very nicely done there, but still gonna go over towards it, and Milk will be able to take down two. This could be a very interesting turn of events here. Not very good for the side of Enter here. Three men are left standing, whereas members of AHQ are left with five. But no, I spoke too soon. I mean, hold on, well, we will take down Arbiter. Popo Man 4Q right now, moving slowly into Hookah. Rainy will be taking down Amunhola. Very nicely done here. As Khan will be able to take down another one here. And it seems we're going to have an equalizer as Mao decides to bug out and is going to be very wary on how he's going to be taking this out. 4v1 situation. Goes for some of the sprays across, but nope, it's going to be enough. Mao will be able to take down Milk here. A bit of the necessary. Oh, but EO will be able to in a row.
Yep.
That's the way that they're going to win it. Oh my goodness, Khan immediately opens up with two here. Not very good as Senhoichi will be able to take down two as well. Senhoichi will be taking down one as well as Amunhola replied. But A6 will be able to take down. Oh my goodness, look at that. Rainy takes down two. And there we go.
It can be huge. They don't know he's behind them. He will push at a very great timing. Pokemon trying to enter into the site. He has been inside. He's going to be able to kill off Io. A6 will fall though. Mao on the backside. Milk is still completely undetected. He's from the backline. He gets the second. He's not able to get the third. It's down to a 2v2. The spike is not planted at the moment. So time is still of the essence. Oh, Senhoichi gets hit by the fall line, and he gets the hit on towards Rainy. He gets the headshot. We must do have a fight here as Khan 1v1. No, Khan will end it. Khan will send AHQ over the line, and they will be able to finish.